Last time on Sailor Moon, Sailor Stars. Yep.
That could be why Chibi Chibi came here in the first place. To give us this new power.
Possibly.
The starlight we all sensed.
It's close.
The princess was there that day.
So wait.
Do you think does that mean her way of saying she got our message?
Possibly,
let's
yeah.
Let's hope so. And keep at it. We'll find her soon. I know it.
They're getting close. Closer.
Invitation to Terran. Usagi's night flight.
Episode 188.
That repulsive light could completely change my destiny.
Things are getting intense.
Don't think you'll keep getting chances. My patience is wearing thin.
This entire farewell.
Because I've already managed to find a true starseed.
What? Really?
Yep. And I have the perfect plan to get it.
She's not referring to that, is she?
You failed me before. Are you sure?
Tough talk for someone who's failed numerous times. This is not very reassuring. New character. Or rather, new enemy.
Monorail, so let's leave with enough time.
Good morning!
Usagi!
That was fast.
You sure are early today.
What the first?
So what were you two talking about? Oh, nothing.
It's a secret.
Is it something you can't tell me?
You could say that.
It's not like that.
I wouldn't worry about
it. It surprises them.
Good morning! Did you bring your ticket? I'm so excited!
Done it, Minako! They're planning on going somewhere with the science and she's surprised. Friends don't keep secrets unless it's important. Seeing her the sky. Oh, really? You had to mention that. After we're explaining.
A fan event?
Those two starlights.
Yep. The three lights are chartering a private jet tonight to show their upcoming movie to some of their fan club.
Movie, oh nice.
They're watching it with all of us.
Interesting.
Looking down at the city lights from a jet with Sam, Yajin, and Taiki by my side.
That's a good picture right there.
So romantic.
Don't press your luck.
Maybe you should stop.
Yeah, put a hold on that idea. That's the thing. Even Ami's going. It doesn't work that way.
You're joining my fan club?
That's a first. Isn't that sold out? Yeah, sold out. It doesn't work that way. Don't bother asking any of them. Yeah, that's, you should have gotten it earlier. No. This is just pathetic. Where's Ray?
This is exactly why I said we shouldn't tell Usagi about the event.
Smooth move, girls.
Anyone wanna give up their ticket?
Heck no!
Wait! I had to mail in 30 postcards to get my ticket, so I'm not just gonna hand it over to Usagi!
That's understandable.
We'll tell you all about the event when we get back.
Unless she stole away the plane. We got her ticket too.
See you later.
Sorry, sorry. Better luck next time.
I'm home. I wanted to ride on a plane with everyone.
At least you're sharing some other time. Actually, is that a letter?
Hey, what's that in your hand? It's a letter from
Mr. Sagi's again. Is that? Oh no.
That's weird.
No address.
A stamp or address written on it.
That's suspicious.
Huh?
A ticket? A
ticket for tonight's
event. Okay, that's very suspicious.
It looks like Santa came through after all.
He didn't send that.
Let's see, dear Miss Sailor Moon.
Wait a minute.
There's a special seat waiting just for you.
Sailor Moon Siren.
I'm sure you'll come and join us for the festivities.
Crap.
Sincerely, Sailor Aluminum Siren.
That's not a good sign. Friends are in danger, as is she.
I need
to go warn
the others. TV?
Before...
Wait, where am I going?
Airport.
Airport.
Here, shouldn't they take... No. Should we...
For the three lights
of it, please
head to gate.
You need to hurry.
I can't really go any faster, man.
Y'all obey the speed limit. Sorry, you're gonna have to catch on their plane.
Poor Misaki, I hope she's not too upset.
Please, she's probably at home crying like a baby right now.
On the contrary, she's rushing to warn you guys.
Please make it in time.
Too late.
Going up to the second floor.
You're gonna watch this.
Why? I'm sure they'll come back down to talk to everyone about the movie once it's over.
No, you thought they'd be in the same flat. Don't push your luck. Wait, it's Sagi.
Wow, so people even show up late for things like this.
I know who that is.
I guess there are slow pokes everywhere. Reminds me of someone.
Yeah, and speaking of which. Better hurry. Why?
Listen to me! You're in danger!
Everyone's in danger.
I'm sorry, ma'am. We're behind schedule, so please hurry.
She's been dragged along for the ride.
You have to stop this flight!
What?
Because they're...
What's wrong, Ami?
You're not gonna believe it.
It's Usagi!
So it is. I guess she got herself a ticket.
Funny you mention that.
How come she gets to go up to the second floor with the three lights?
That's the thing. She's trying to warn you all. Long story short. Well, let's explain that later.
Let the plane take off.
I think it's too
late. They're already in progress.
We're moving.
Yeah. You want to tell him something?
Oh, no.
Better make it fast.
What now?
Might as well sit down and enjoy the flight.
I have no idea what's going on. But don't worry.
Hmm?
No matter what happens, I will protect you.
That's very sweet of you. So, yeah. Taiki.
The ticket was sent to my house. This must be a trap.
Of course it is. You might want to...
If anything bad happens...
But I don't think they told you their identities yet. And so it begins. Now you have three Lemurises on our hands. Like moths to a flame. But will she fall through? I like the second show music. Troubles are brewing. Just relax. They'll handle it together.
What do you think?
It looks like Super Sentai.
It'd be better if the three lights were with us, but they're not, so I'm over it.
Wow, that's pathetic. Oh, not her gas.
I hope everyone has a nice nap.
Trat.
Now, it's time to start the in-flight service.
Taking multiple star seats.
No more.
Is everyone else sleeping?
Apparently so.
We wanted a romantic flight with the three lights, and instead
Yes. Well, Usagi gets them all to herself. That's the problem, maybe.
That's it. We're joining her.
Of course they are.
What the?
Trouble.
Your attention.
You should have fastened your seatbelt.
More sewer monsters. Trash. Move. They're immobilized.
We know you have many choices for flying, but we thank you for choosing us.
It's an aluminum siren.
She tried to warn us.
And this is what it should. You think?
If you wish to save the lives of these boys and the other passengers, then surrender your true starseed over to me.
Not happening.
Or should I say, Sailor Moon?
Drat! There was a secret identity! Sorry, Sarah. Damn, it's one for secret identities.
Sorry, we're 10,000 feet in the air. You have nowhere to run.
How's she gonna cover up this one?
Girls, who invited you for? Sailor flight attendant?
Yeah. Oh boy. Hey! Ow. That's a long drop.
Please return to your seat.
Transform now. Shouldn't you transform? Fight Cloud. Ow. That's the name, Mark. Eyes on your opponent.
If you really wish to save your friends, then all you have to do is relinquish your true starseed.
Bunhead.
She may have to transform. No! It's protected by a barrier. Oh no.
Bunhead.
Protect her.
Saya, you can't!
But if you do, she'll know who you are too! If they don't, then she dies. Come on, Sick.
Spider Star Power!
He transformed. Yeah, and now she owns their identities. Spider Star Power. Henshin. Sailor Starfighter is Seiya. Wow.
Seiya is Sailor Starfighter?
Yep, not another secret.
I told you, no matter what, I will protect you.
That's very sweet. Very touching. They all saw, didn't they? Someone for Ellen's surprise. Everyone trans. Star Power! Mega! Henshin! Power! Make up! Henshin! Sailor Star Maker, Taiki. Sailor Star Healer, Yaten. Sailor Starlights, stage on! Wow.
No way.
Yep.
Yaten is Sailor Star Healer, and Taiki is Star Maker.
Bingo. Didn't see that coming.
Sailor Flight Attendants!
Yes!
That means they get to transform too. They get the chance. Serious laser.
Now go. Get out of here while you still can. Sorry.
Not happening. Transform.
Usagi, are you ready?
You know it. Transform. Make. Ah. They reveal their identities to each other. I like this insert theme. And this shock and amazement too.
Make
up. Amazing, isn't it? You went beyond the secrets. The This changes everything. I need the name of this song, episode 188, insert theme. It's an English cover, but I think the original was in Japanese.
So it really was you then.
Yeah. Really should have done an identity check before you got on the flight. Can you even find such a closed space? Inferno! They're fine, just not them. Here we go. Crystal Power Kiss. Beautiful. And they're all back to normal.
Looks like you're the last one.
Game over, Lunum Siren. You failed again. That's not even a tsunami, that's just throwing things. Whoa. 2, 3, 4. Is that all you got? Throwing snacks? Just make this easy on yourself and call it quits. If you get another opportunity, that is. So now they know each other's secret identities. What now? Well, this is awkward. After the flight lands.
So you've returned. Did you bring the true star seed you promised?
Well, she failed. Again. You know what that means?
There were a lot more Sailor Guardians than I thought, so I had to leave without it.
Pathetic! You know she hates failure. You failed for the last time. Such incompetence. Hey, is that?
That's so mean!
The new.
My own eyes. Why would I lie?
You've already failed enough.
I've heard enough.
Game over and eternal slumber.
There really was a true star seed. I swear on it.
Should have brought more results. And now your eternal slumber. Lunum Siren's defeat. Oh, the other voice actor is Corey Boateng, I think.
So damn. Right.
Nyanka.
Anyway.
Oh, someone similar. Well, damn. Anders Sailor. Nyanka. Ouch. Well, this is awkward. Still swung by. So what do they do now? They know each other's identities. Guess that means they have more reason for them to stay a distance. Down to Sai. Crap. And now the awkwardness commences. Cue the ending.